In this video, we will discuss about offset tool and stitch tool. So first I create a torus, then break this curvature part. So I choose isopalm and then detach from this surface, same as we detach from here also. So I choose isopalm again and click here and detach again. So this part is detached now. I place in the side. Okay. So by using offset tool, you can create a duplicate copy of a object with the same curvature at the specific distance. So this object is selected. So I go to surface and choose offset. So these are parameters. First reset all these settings. So these are offset distance. You can specify any distance here and then apply. So with that distance, a duplicate copy of that object is created with the same curvature angle. So with that specific offset distance, a duplicate copy of this object is created with the same curvature angles. So offset tool create a duplicate surface curve with the same curvature angles. And second tool is stitch tool. So first I create two surfaces. First I off this grid and make a duplicate copy of this surface. This surface can be a curve shape. So this stitch tool can work in the any type of surfaces. So stitch tool work on the surface points. So you have to select these points first and then apply stitch tool. So select both surface and active component mode. Then go to surface, stitch tool. Stitch tool has three different tools. So first tool is work on the points. So first select these points one by one and then click. So surface start stitching. Select both surface again and select these points. Select again and select these points. So stitch tool work on these surface points. Now I switch to perspective viewport and off this grid and change component mode to object mode. So these are two surfaces. They are not attached. They are just stitched on these points. If you select these surfaces and move, so these surfaces make a different shape with the curvature like this. Stitch tool has two other options. You can also try with these.